probably try to get as much of this as you can. Stretch your shoulders more. Up. That's it. Yeah, that's it.
Yeah.
sometimes, and again, you can watch it here, sometimes when you release the ball, you're here. Sometimes when you release the ball, you're here. You should be consistent every, if you want to release it here, go ahead, that's fine, but do it consistently every time. Like the last one you did, just you were more like, you released it, you were here. You know, and I just think the more you can get in sync with this here, the more you get in sync with that, the more you can focus on the leg drop.
Try to do what you expect.
You know what you're doing.
You're
right.
You're
right.
You're right.
You're right.
hold the foot up there. Hold the right foot, and then go over. Don't roll it. Hold it. And now go. That's it. That's it. And now let it come forward. So what am I trying to get you to do with this exercise here? So if you don't... You don't get your legs down and go and then go up, you're never going to get leg drive because you're going to go forward. Oh! Hold up. And then do this. So you're like this here. And if you're balanced, you put the right foot down.
Using your legs.
Thank you.